So I went by my sister's today, and she had a box full of what are called Hi-8 tapes, VHS tapes, videotapes. And most people had VHS or VHS-C, which was the small version of a VHS. Hi-8 was a much better quality, but it was a little bit more rare, smaller tapes. I was like, how on earth am I going to do this? And she goes, oh, well, I've got this VHS-C camcorder, and she opens it up. Oh, there's a bunch more of these Hi-8 tapes in there. I was like, how on earth am I going to get these? I'm going to have to find a player. And they're from, like, I don't know, $50 to $300. I don't want to pay that crap. So then I look at the VHS-C that she gave me, and it's not a VHS-C. It's a Hi-8. She gave me a player without realizing. So ripping these little bitty tapes will be a lot easier, sis. Just thought I'd let you know. I mean, while I was letting everybody know. Love you.